tonight, we are getting a close-up look at the damage after a building explosion and fire in Waukesha County. Take a look there. You can see the twisted metal, broken glass, and charred building after the explosion at Summerset Marine that happened back in May. Nearly two dozen people were inside the building at the time. Amazingly, all were later accounted for. No one died, but six people were injured, three employees and three firefighters. Cause of the explosion remains under investigation.